Rob is a network news anchor and a very successful man, and is very wrapped up in his own life and doesn't really pay, you know, what I would consider the required amount of attention to his son in order to have a decent relationship with him. So long as everything is going along okay, he really ignores him. So he's somewhat of a neglectful father, and by the end of our story, he's just starting to perhaps come around and pay more attention to his son. And when Kyle's visage changes, when he becomes gruesome, Rob does a few things to try and help, but ultimately just wants to hide it and make it go away. I think that this is very apropos, again, to the high school audience. It's not wrapped up in a fairy tale. It's wrapped up in adolescence and puberty and this sort of meanness that's unfortunately intrinsic to the social environment in high school. And, you know, so I think it's a really, you know, wonderful thing that Daniel's bringing this to life for a teenage audience. And it's for a mature teenage audience.